Welcome back, Two Stone Crew. Finally, it's March 18th. Easy Mill has dropped Rhea. Bro, I've been looking forward to a new Easy drop all fucking year. Ever since Beatbox. I thought when he dropped Beatbox, there's gonna be a whole rush of Easy Mill. But nah, he made us wait. So this dropped like, I don't know, sometime early this morning. I thought it'd be out like later on the day, so I wasn't even watching for it last night, or early this morning. I was up till like 1 a.m. Didn't even think to look for it. But yeah, we're gonna get into this shit. Bro, shout out Easy. If you don't know, which I'm sure a lot of you know, I've done a couple remixes to Easy Mill's songs. I did a remix to Freeze. And I did a remix to Running, and yeah. So, if you're new to the channel, you enjoy my content, you want to follow along on my reaction journey, and like check out some of the shit I do, I'd appreciate it if you hit the subscribe button, notification bell. If you enjoy this video, definitely leave a thumbs up. And yeah, we're gonna get into this. And if you smoke, feel free to light up. Let's go, Easy.
Everyone, 2, 3. Black girls, white girls, Asians and Latinas, Hawaiian girls and Islanders, and then my Filipinas. All these motherfuckers hating just cause all they wanna be us. Stand down, Sergeant, I'm the captain of this Rio. Black girls, white girls, Asians.
I didn't want to speak on. I love that I've been waiting for Easy Mill to drop, and then finally when he does, the song's called Re-Up. I literally just re-upped yesterday. So, this is like fitting perfectly, you know what I'm saying? Let's go, re-up.
Latinas, Hawaiian girls and Islanders, and then my Filipinas. All these motherfuckers hating just cause all they wanna be us. Stand down, Sergeant, I'm the captain of this Rio.
We got a lot of shit to show and not shit to tell. And my partners in them know to drop hits to sell.
In fact, so we got shit to show, not shit to tell. Like he, first bowl of the day. He's saying he's out here putting in the work. None of my motherfuckers just talking about it, you know? Bro, Easy does grind. And there's not, hopefully this is all in English, but there's no subtitles. It is a lyric video, but there's no actual subtitles. So let's go.
All this product on the low, the shot tease can smell what I be cooking. Cause I'm dope and I got him tweaking like hell. It's amazing.
It's amazing.
Made this.
Hey, talking about that bud. Let's go. Yeah, thank you for that. Yeah, I love like Easy's whole vibe and like the way he sounds on the track. He has good cadence, obviously, good flow. Great content.
In the basement while I'm lit, boy. Shorty, stop with these bums. Get you a rich boy. I can wait. I'm a patient little peanut. The planet Earth is the best.
Cause we don't make this white.
Sugar linen in the vicinity. Clouds from a pound blowing up into the chimney. Bow to the ground, got the smoke for all you berry sweet. Clowns from around below the soil is where I tend to be. Closing in the area moments before the drones get imploded from loaded carriers. We in that mode to tow them and roam like boats and bury them. Flow like a locomotive, or hoping that we impaired them, scaring them while we blaring. Now we
black girls, white girls, Asians and Latinas.
Sa bawat segundo na lumilipas, unti-unting pinapawi ang utak ng mga bihag na
I knew he was gonna throw some other language in here. Fuck. There's no subtitles, bro. How you gonna do that? How you gonna do me like that? Easy. I wanna know what you're saying, bro. Like, It's dope as fuck that you can rhyme in other languages, but let us know what the fuck you're saying. I'm gonna have to go fucking type each one of these lines into Google Translate, bro. That's whatever. Somebody in the comments, please, if you can, like, go through and translate this for me, please. If not, I'll figure it out. It'd be cool if there was fucking subtitles on this, though. That would definitely help. Either way, so far, song's fire. Easy Mill's killing it. Definitely can't wait for the album. Is this gonna be like the single off the album? Is that why he dropped this? Like to get everybody hyped up?
Ayaw nilang bitawan na huli kahit umilag ulit kapag ng arawan patungo lang sa anina kumanta may o sige change it up if you can and rain gonna put your main it's us against them in the system that struggles to pay this entertainment a game they're rearranging your brain so that you argue all the possibilities that we ain't black girls white girls Asians and Latinas Hawaii.
Bro, that subtle little piece of information you put in there about basically how the media makes us go against each other, you know? Like, that was super subtle, but it's there. I see you. And then he's just putting in, like, dude, he's a middle goat. Visual to the lyric video. It's a lyric video, but he's in it. Like, you know what I'm saying? The clip in the background's him. Well, it's some other dudes. Dope. That shit was dope. That was fucking dope. I'm glad that I got to wake up, smoke a bowl, and listen to re-up, bro. That's fire. And I just re-upped. Like, perfect. This is fucking perfect. Now I need more. I need more, Easy. For real. Like, I'm ready for that album. Definitely ready for the album. I'm excited, bro. I'm excited to see what all you got to say on there. Because I know you've had a lot of, like, in this one and in Beatbox, you're speaking on everybody that's hating, you know? I've noticed that. Like, you're coming after haters. They need it, for real. You know? People are hating. Like, why? Why the fuck? Just mind your own business. Live your life and be happy, you know what I'm saying? Like, leave Easy Mill alone. No, I don't know how bad it is. Like, I'm not a hater on Easy Mill. I'm not a hater on anybody. Like, I let everybody do their own thing. And, you know, whatever. But, nah, Easy's definitely fire as fuck. Like, fire as fuck. Yeah. That's gonna be it for this one, guys. I just got stoned. So, oh, now I gotta edit. I don't wanna edit. But it's alright. Anyway, I appreciate every single one of you guys coming through, showing love, support to my channel. If you did enjoy the video, don't forget to leave a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button if you're new to the channel and want to follow along with my reaction journey. Also, shout out Easy Meal Success Train, Easy Mealers, everybody that's supporting this talented young artist, you know what I'm saying? And that's the other thing, like, dude's young. He's fucking young. Like, he's gonna, dude, I can't wait. I can't wait for the dude's album, like, for real. Easy. Drop that shit. Yeah, until next time, guys. Much love and peace out.